What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations from the Disney Character Warehouse here on International Drive. My name is Ichabod Bones, a.k.a. the Incognito Mouse. But you can call me Icky. If you're new to my channel, I'd like to welcome you here. I'm a full-time cast member at Walt Disney World, sharing with you my journeys and adventures from a cast member point of view. I'm currently walking around outside in this outdoor shopping center for the first time in a very long time with no mask. And I'm looking around and seeing many other people not wearing masks because the mask mandate has been lifted, sort of. Watch my previous video, you can see more about that. There are still some people, but I'm here at the Character Warehouse today. I'm on my way down here to see. It's later in the day. I don't usually come this late in the day. It's like 7 o'clock at night on a Wednesday. So I'm gonna see, I think they close at 8. I'm gonna see what I can see how long the wait is, and see if I can get in, see if I can see anything good. So at 6:58, I approached a cast member to put myself on the virtual wait because the store closes at 8. And she said that unfortunately they're at capacity, they're not taking any more wait lists. But she did say I could come back around 7:15, 7:20, and they might have some walk-in spaces available. That's like 20 minutes from now, so now I have to decide. There's really no point in me going home because it would take me 10 minutes to get home, and then I would spend 10 minutes to come right back. So I'm just going to wander around here for about 15 minutes, just burn some time. It's a beautiful day, nice breeze, not too hot, and I'll try again in 15 minutes. So 7:21, and I did get into the standby line. There's about 10 people in front of me. Hopefully I'll be in soon. Alright guys, I'm going to head out because they're almost closing. I'm really stressed out even being here because they're kind of watching me because I'm walking in my recording. There's a line of people outside that want to get in and I'm not really buying anything. So I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to cut it short. Have a good night. And remember, wa see you na hofu wa Swahili. For they who have no fear. We'll be back.